Hello, Galacticans. It is Finley. I am your new Saturday host, and I'm pretty excited about my first video. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and launch right into it. The topic was set by Lady Vixen, and it is, do you want children? If yes, had, or will you conceive a child using your born gender, or would you and have you sought out other ways to have children, like adopting? How does it feel to not have the ability to bear children biologically by your identified gender? What do you think of those who bear children who have transitioned already and use their born genitalia? I think it should first be said that I am not a kid person, as they say. I enjoy children. I just never thought of myself as someone who is called to the vocation of parenting, especially not at this point in my life. I'm 24 and I don't really have a set career, and I'm not in a position to really entertain such a notion. However, do I want children? Maybe. I am undecided as yet. Some days I think I want them. Most days I don't, so we'll go with no for right now. If I were to decide someday that I want children, I would be more than happy to adopt. I don't really have the option of having children myself using my born genitalia, so that's not something that, is available to me. And I would most certainly adopt. I myself am adopted, and I think adoption is a great, beautiful, fabulous thing, and I would definitely adopt a child or multiple children were I to make the decision to become a parent. How does it feel to not have the ability to bear children biologically by your identified gender? Pretty great. I think I would be a miserable pregnant person, and I would be miserable to be around were I pregnant. I don't really deal with hormonal fluctuations very well, so no, that does not bother me. What do you think of those who bear children who have transitioned already and use their born genitalia? I think it's great. I think that as long as you are mentally prepared for how society will react to seeing a pregnant man, for example, if you're ready to deal with that socially, then go ahead. If you are so strong in your identity as a man that you could present yourself as such and be pregnant concurrently, then go for it. I actually have a lot of respect for people like Thomas Beatie, because they just do it, and they take what society gives them and they deal with it, and it's fine. So I think it's great. If you don't want to adopt or don't have the resources to adopt or have some other such moral problem with adoption, because there are a lot of people who do, then I would encourage people to have children using their born genitalia. And I would think that would be a good thing. But as I said, as long as you're ready to deal with what society throws at you because of the aesthetic of it, then fine. So I'm sorry that this is so short, but I really don't have much to say. I did ask my partner yesterday, as I mentioned, if she would be willing to have children with me, and she said yes, and she thinks that I would be a good father, but as yet, I just can't see myself, as I said, fulfilling that particular vocation of being a parent, but one never knows. So there you go, and I hope you've enjoyed this. And thank you once again for giving me the opportunity to be your Saturday host. And I will talk to you all later. Goodbye.